Alfred, I'm at the tunnel entrance. Open the doors.
Just a moment, sir. I'm accessing the building's security mainframe.
Alfred, there's another blast door. I need you to open it.
Oh, dear. It seems they've locked me out of the system. They must know you're here.
Don't worry, Alfred. I'll find another way in. Have you made any progress on the cure?
Getting there. Hey, I haven't heard from Barbara for a while. Is she okay?
She's fine. She's working on something for me. It's important.
But she's safe, right?
Don't worry, Tim. Just keep working on that cure.
Why you didn't tell him after old Jimbo's hysterical overreaction. Still, if you cared about Barbara the way that little sidekick of yours does, maybe she wouldn't have got kidnapped in the first place. They're star-crossed, Patsy. Like me and you. Shame they're being torn apart thanks to your crusade. Let's recap. Barbara's kidnapped, and let's face it, probably dead. You're lying to Loverboy Wonder about it, and dear old Jim's not. Off on his lonesome to save the day. Not your best day at the office, Bats. Something on your mind? Come on! Let Robin out of his cage! You can't force him to slave over your cure! Plus, if he gets himself killed out there, you won't have to tell him about Barbara. It's win-win! Fix your nasty case of Jokeritis? Not a chance. I'm chronic, Brucey. I'm lingering. We both know there's no cure for me. Can you remember when it was simple? Back in the old days, when it was just you, me, a regular war against crime? Well, take a look, Bats. Things change. Now it's just war, with you standing right bang in the center. Of course, like with any war, there are casualties. It's inevitable, unavoidable. Like death. Well, maybe not death. I seem to have sidestepped that one. Still, not all of us are so lucky. Remember Talia?
course you do.
How could you forget a girl like that? All it took was one piece of lead to end your hopes of happily ever after. You blamed me, of course, but you were wrong. You put her in my crosshairs, that's... Sure, she didn't do herself any favors, but it was you. You see, people trust you. They believe in you. They follow you into your war, and you... You are about to get them all killed!